Today on Mundane Man, Tom's going to wash the truck. Let the excitement begin. Now I'm going to be doing it in the garage. And some of the things you need are, I have a floor drain, I have a heater, and I've got water in the garage. So let's get started. The beauty of this floor drain is it's got a sump in it, so you'll notice all the sand and crap that comes off the truck will go into there, but the drain is higher than the sump, so we don't have to worry about too much crap going down the drain. And then every now and again I just have to clean up the stuff in the sump, and all is good. I am height challenged, so I do need a step to get this in.
Well, that's it for this amazing adventure of Mundane Man Washes His Truck. For anybody who's interested, this is my 2012 Ram 1500. It's got the Hemi 5.7 liter in it, a pleasure vehicle, and for cruising around, I also use it to tow my ATV out to the trails. So it's been a really good truck for me. It's been quite reliable and rides like a big car. Thanks for watching me, and there'll be plenty more adventures of Mundane Man Does Everyday Chores just to keep you excited and enthralled.